I pray as it has rained over the past 24 plus hours and saturated the earth, I pray that your blessings would pour out upon Delaney and Vitaly's marriage, Lord, that you would just saturate them with your love and love for one another, Lord. I pray that you would bless them mightily, not just for themselves, Lord, but for your glory in their marriage, Lord, that the world would see who you are because of their marriage.
God, we thank you for the things that you've placed in Vitaly and Delaney's lives and the bond that you've put between them, God, and just thank you for having them put you center into their relationship and to keep you first, God, and to know anything that they go through, God, that they go through it with you first, God, and to read your word and to answer or to pray for any problems they have for the answers to be solved through those, God, and just thank you for the blessings you've put in both of them, God, with the families you've put and the people around them, God, and the things that they've done for everyone around us, God, around them, God, just thank you so much. Thank you for the blessings you've put in their lives, God.
Thanks for joining us here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Vitaly and Delaney. Marriage is a holy relationship instituted by God, regulated by His commandments, and blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and to be held in honor among all people.
Today is the day we have been waiting for. We started counting at almost 300 days, and I can't believe it's gone by so fast. God has been so faithful to us by showing us so many signs. That is me and you forever. I'm so happy it's you. You make me smile, laugh, cry, good tears, and sometimes bad. But most of all, you make me feel so loved. You make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Thank you for loving me and being so patient and understanding, even though I know it's very hard. I love you and I can't wait for you and I to become one. So here's to the good days and forever. Love your soon-to-be wife.
Oh, why don't you let me go first? Is it my turn? My marriage letter to you. Bean, Lane, Beba, soulmate. From our times in youth and church as kids, to the moment where it all began, the highs and the lows and everything in between, one thing remains, our love. I wish that everyone on earth could feel and know the love that you have for me. We can move forward with confidence, as God will be our shield and our foundation. You, Delaney, have made me into a better, stronger man. I've told you many times, but you truly are my diamond in the dirt. I treasure you more than you know. You are made for me and I for you. I love looking into your eyes and reading our Bibles together. I love the way you look out for me and your compassion. I'm ecstatic to create more memories by your side, and I promise to stick with you through the ups and downs. I promise to be the best for you, for us, and for our family. Baby, you came along and changed everything. I can officially say I'm 100% yours. My body, soul, and spirit comes one with yours today. Here's to forever with you, me, and Jesus. All my love, Vitaly James.
Strong, okay? Don't cry. As your I heard about it.
I wait patiently.
Gorgeous. Thank you. I can't wait to go on. You're gonna need some tissues.
Take you, Delaney, to be my wife.
Take you, Delaney, to be my wife.
And I promise before God.
And I promise before God.
That I will share my life with you.
That I will share my life with you.
In all love and honor.
In all love and honor.
Through joy and sorrows.
Through joy and sorrow.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And according to God's holy plan.
And according to God's holy plan.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
I, Delaney. Take you, Vitaly.
Take you, Vitaly.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise before God.
And I promise before God.
That I will share my life with you.
That I will share my life with you.
In all love and honor.
In all love and honor.
Through joy and sorrow.
Through joy and sorrow.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And according to God's holy plan.
And according to God's holy plan.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
The minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce that Vitaly and Delaney are now officially husband and wife. Vitaly. Can you make this your bride?
You got lips on your neck.
It is now my distinct honor to introduce you to the very first time that witnesses the Vitaly show.
Places and all of the spaces that I've ever seen and that I've ever been, it's true. And I'd walk through a town I could only have dreamed, but the beauty surrounding means nothing to me, it's you. Is where I always want to be, anywhere as long as you are there with me. I will take you to the places I have seen, take my heart and run along, 'cause I'm running after you. I'm running after you, and I'll do what I can do. Do it all for you. We'll come back home, we'll come back home one day. But right now we are called to see a place where you and I will change the world.